Hello, fellow weirdos. We have gathered here to continue playing Stasis, and I am accessing the elevator. And by that, we are accessing a whole lot more of this ship. And actually, I wanna move up and discover a little bit more on this upper lobby. So this here seems to be some sort of observation area.
What are they doing here?
Is somebody actually breathing? Oh dear. First, whoa, shiny things collect. What was that? Oh, okay.
So sorry.
Yeah, you are sorry, but does the kid have anything on them?
Could do something like this. Oh God, I need to get to Rebecca.
This is not your ship.
Holy shit!
Uh-oh. Well, the plot thickens some more.
Security holograms are still working.
Oh, okay, maybe not that much. So we can't glean anything from here. Hello. For science, we're the good guys. Uh-oh. So I guess the nurse figured out that the product were not who they were said to be. Nobody heard anything from her again. I mean, well, we can see her right here, but... Oh, okay, so I have read these, but... Okay, now we have seen the entrance. Oh, okay, so we didn't take the PDA away from her, it remains on her corpse. Okay, fair enough.
Attention, biometric handprint not recognized. The mortuary requires level 5 security access.
What level is she? Level 1. Okay. So, grabbing her hand isn't gonna do anything.
I don't know what I was thinking there.
Wait, maybe we can put some blood on it? Although... Oh, maybe we have some level 5 boop.
I don't think that'll work.
Okay. Yeah, okay, let's move to the other lobby. So let's save game. Boop. Right, so what do we have here? Service platform. Back. Nothing. one's open, but let's check this way first. This doesn't get a description.
Rerouting radio signal through glove suit.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Who is this? Identify yourself.
My name is John Marachek. I'm...
John? Never mind. It's Yuri there.
I'm sorry. He's been... He's dead.
Shit. Listen to me, John.
No, wait. Who are you?
My name is Per Hensley. I'm a botanist in hydroponics. I know you have questions, but right now, you need to get to the tram.
I'm not going anywhere until you explain to me what the hell is going on.
Because you're still there. Yes, I'll tell you everything.
Uh-oh. Okay, since I have not explored that other area, I will now go check that first. Security 5! Give me a hand.
Jeez.
Yoink. Okay. save game. Right, so I get the distinct feeling that once we go in here, shit's gonna go bad rapidly. So let's examine other shit first. Oh.
Okay.
We remind you that this is a non-smoking platform. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the laboratory smoke detectors of your PDT hard copy identification ready. Mandatory scans are to be enforced.
Right. Okay, so... It appears that we can't open it. Okay, then let's go up a level. Gotta move on. I have seen you run, so you could try that maybe.
Access granted. Welcome, Yuri Leonov.
Leonov.
The morgue.
It's cold.
What is?
The mortuary.
I think it's supposed to be cold.
Oh, she's not in a hurry. As much. I can't take these with me. Do I need to do something specific here? Maybe I need wood tag. Okay. Oh. Okay. So the furnace is actually working, and if I wanted to incinerate something, I could do that in there. That's good to know. You stay put. Okay, it appears that I can't actually access the rooms that I can view from here. It's a bummer. Down here, I want to see, maybe the storage has opened up. Yeah, I know that we're supposed to go to the tram or something, but I like to do my recon first. Okay, so we can't access it. Going down? Yes. Okay. Uh-oh. I mean, what could possibly go wrong? Transport system.
Do not move.
Of course.
Attention. Tram terminal access will be granted once biological containment protocols have completed.
Tell me where I am.
Hey, aren't you a crew member?
Crew member? No. I don't know how I got to this place.
What's the last thing you recall?
My wife and daughter, we were on our way to Titan, and then I woke up here. That's it. I can't remember anything else.
I heard rumors of Kane Corporation hijacking civilian transports and bringing them here.
Where is here?
The Groom Lake. It's a medical research ship.
But Kane, why would they need a ship for research? They have dozens of facilities.
Human experimentation. Fringe studies. Here, they can do, well, anything.
What? My wife, my daughter. I need to find them. Now!
I'll help you, John. But first, you need to get to the tram. Get moving.
Warning. Biological scans are inconclusive.
Oh no! They mean mutants. Or chimeras, something that sort. Whoa. Oh shit, we gotta get into work first. Because of course. So where can we go? Okay, so we can move through here. Terminal. Okay, recharge. So wait, we need line 2, and which one is active? I don't know. Power level. So we can't recharge the inactive one, and we can't switch to the active one. I think is the problem here. So. Is there a way to switch the tracks manually somehow? Drill. try the other one. This where we can maybe grab that robot arm, or maybe we can grab a fan blade. In here, only useless shit. Okay. In here, human body waste. Right, I think since we're facing a whole new obstacle, this is a good place to end this episode, and we shall continue getting the tram into order in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye.